through a very small hole and inside the 10-yard line. That's a USC Union first down for Spartanburg. One thing that has come through tonight, even with some of the struggles for Spartanburg, the athletic ability of Demaje Foster.
I'd say we saw that on a kickoff return earlier. We've seen it on several occasions out of the Wildcat. And say, young man, tough situation, playing hard. Hannah had a chance.